Hello, welcome to this quick look at automatic pricing rules and how they work. Automatic pricing rules are easy to use out-of-the-box solutions for users that want to access Sellery's repricing functionality without spending too much time manually configuring their pricing strategies. Automatic pricing rules will attempt to optimize the time in which you own or share the buy box, while also maximizing the price at which you are selling your products. To create automatic pricing rules, simply create a new rule under Settings, Pricing Rules. Click New above the Rules list, enter a name, and select Automatic when prompted for the rule type. Note that you can still access the fully configurable rules that Sellery offers by selecting Customized. Once that's done, simply apply this rule to your smart lists like you would any other rule under Settings, Pricing Overview. For more information on pricing rules and smart lists, check the link in the video description. Let's apply our newly created rule to a list. With the rule created and applied, let's select an item and view its pricing log. Depending on the strategy currently applied by the automatic rule, you'll see a message describing what our algorithms are currently trying to achieve for your item. Note that the sole requirement for using automatic pricing rules is that your item should have competing sellers. If it doesn't, the item's price won't be changed. You can of course use customized pricing rules to price items in this situation. For more information on automatic pricing rules, check the link in the video description. Automatic pricing rules are available now to both new and old users of Sellery. If you're not currently using Sellery, we offer a free trial at sellery.sellerengine.com. We hope you find our information useful. Thank you for watching.